Hydrogen peroxide is a cost-effective home remedy for teeth whitening at home. It is widely used in many commercial products for the same purpose. Baking soda is another good lower-cost ancient remedy to whiten your teeth. Of late, it has also found its use in many commercial toothpastes. We will take a closer look at hydrogen peroxide and baking soda mix for teeth whitening. Let's begin with hydrogen peroxide. Researchers have found that it is good for teeth whitening. But, highly concentrated hydrogen peroxide or even long-term use of diluted one can damage tooth enamel. Teeth enamel is the outermost coating of your teeth. Damage in teeth enamel can cause sensitivities for hot and cold food. This damage is usually unrecoverable, so you need to be careful. Short-term use of lower than 5% concentration of hydrogen peroxide has been found to be reasonably safe for your teeth. Most hydrogen peroxide bottles available online, at drugstore or at grocery store are diluted to around 3%. You can buy one of these bottles to make a teeth whitening paste with baking soda. Take a teaspoon of baking soda in a plate. Slowly add hydrogen peroxide to make a thick paste. Keep mixing with the help of the spoon until you get the desired consistency. Brush your teeth with this hydrogen peroxide baking soda paste for 2 minutes in circular motion. Rinse your mouth by squishing with water several times to completely free your mouth of the paste. Repeat it every day for a week. Your teeth should be whiter than before. If you feel any sensitivity, then stop using the paste. Remember, your homemade toothpaste has only 3% hydrogen peroxide, whereas some of the commercially available teeth whitening paste may have up 10% concentration. So, your homemade hydrogen peroxide baking soda toothpaste may produce slow results but is much safer. Even this one should be used with restraints. Don't use it frequently. Long-term use of hydrogen peroxide can cause irreversible damage to teeth enamel. It is better to focus on preserving the whiteness of your teeth by avoiding most of the food items that affect whitening. They include tea, coffee, red wine, blueberries, blackberries, citrus juices, etc. Reduce consumption of whichever item you can. Bottom line is, hydrogen peroxide and baking soda can whiten your teeth, but they are not a good long-term option. Long-term use of hydrogen peroxide damages teeth enamel. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.